Hey, it's Dr. Centeno. We're going to talk today about knee arthritis x-rays, stem cells, and chiropractic clinics because the x-rays taken in chiropractic clinics after stem cell treatment are usually pretty scammy. So these sort of ads are all over the place. This one's online. They're in major newspapers. They look at these before and after MRIs, and this one says from bone to bone to cartilage regrowth in 8 weeks. The problem is these x-rays are a scam. So the ad claims that there's new cartilage grown by the stem cell therapy because there seems to be more joint width. Now, the kneecap in this image goes up. I've kind of drawn it with the yellow lines there, and you can see the difference between the before and after. Again, here, this is another chiropractic clinic claiming that the patient went from bone on bone to new cartilage, but the kneecap goes up. So why is that important? Why am I focusing on that? So why is the kneecap shadow going up in the after image indicate a scam? Well, you've got to learn some physics. So if we have a flashlight that represents the x-ray beam, it's going to hit the kneecap and you're going to get a shadow of the kneecap that's kind of straight back or head on. But our x-ray beam, which is the red line that goes through the joint, isn't going through the joint exactly through. So you don't really have much joint width that shows up. The joint looks much smaller. So I'm going to draw little lines here. You can see there's not much joint width. So it looks like there's arthritis or lost cartilage. Now, if we move the x-ray beam down or our flashlight down relative to the joint, now our kneecap actually casts a shadow, but the shadow went up relative to where it used to be. And then we've got our red line going directly now through the joint. So it's seeing directly into the joint. So it actually looks like there's more joint space. So you can see here now, I've got a lot more joint space. Now nothing changed in that joint. All I did was to move the x-ray beam, which is how these chiropractic scams work. I can now measure that joint and it looks like I grew cartilage, but nothing happened in the joint. So look for the position of the kneecap. And if it goes up in the after image, then the joint measurement is a scam. If you can't see the kneecap, which I've seen on some of these films, it's also a scam. And we have thousands of MRI units in the US. So where are the MRIs from these clinics showing cartilage regrowth? You're not going to see those because you don't see cartilage regrowth in stem cell therapies in a severely arthritic knee. Not a chiropractic clinic, not a medical clinic, not at any clinic. So please stay away from these scams. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.